sports fans, welcome to another production of Girls Soccer RTC TV4 between the Rochester Lady Zebras and the Peru Lady Tigers. My name is Isaac Smith, and I will be your commentator for today's thrilling game.
Our job is just to make sure we
This game promises to be both exciting for both the home and away team today, as the captains are lining up are getting ready for the toss. Rochester Lady Zebras are currently at a record of 4-5, and the Peru Lady Tigers are currently at a record of 2-6.
Coach, can I just shut? Hey, Jeff. Can I shut the clock off? I'm sorry that I'm not going with you, Megan.
As the clock winds down to game time, we're getting ready for the opening kickoff.
Hang on, I got it on the reset button, but I don't know how to do it.
Rochester is getting pumped up. Good luck to the Lady Zebras. And good luck to the Lady Tigers. The game will begin momentarily. But first, if you haven't already, subscribe to RTC TV4's channel. All you do is go to youtube.com and type in the search button RTC TV4 and click that subscribe button. Make sure you get updates on all the latest Rochester, Argus, Caston, and Tippecanoe Valley sports events. And be sure to visit our website, RTC4.com. Thank you. And apparently, Peru getting fired up. Both teams both ready to give it their all tonight. From what I can tell, this is sure to be an exciting matchup tonight between two close and rival schools. And now, the referees placing the game ball at midfield. The opening kickoff will go to Peru. Peru is in the black, and Rochester is in the white.
Mark,
Both teams appear to be all ready. And the opening kickoff by Peru's number four. Peru four. Rochester 16 gets the ball. Rochester 31 now with the ball. Accidentally kicks the official with the ball. 31 of Rochester with the ball. 24 of Rochester with the ball. 7 of Rochester with the ball. To number 1 of Peru. Number 9 of Peru and number 8 of Rochester after the ball. Number 8 of Rochester kicking it down to number 25 of Rochester. Ball goes out of bounds and it goes to and the ball goes to Peru. Peru 12. Throwing in. Rochester wants to score in the western goals, and Peru wants to score in the eastern goals. One minute down in the first half. Corner kick for the Lady Zebras. By 25 of Rochester. Rescuing it all clear. The corner kick. Almost gets the ball in the goal. 24 of Rochester to 27 of Rochester to number 8 of Rochester. High kick. And it's still in Rochester's position. 25 of Rochester to Peru's goalie. Peru's goalie lining up for the kick. Number 12 for Peru lining up for the kick. 8 of Rochester running right in. The shot and the save by the goalie of Peru. The high kick goes to number 7 of Rochester. 14 of Peru with the is stealing the ball back. Number 9 of Rochester. 27 of Rochester with the ball. 13 of Rochester with the ball, and the ball goes out of bounds. Peru, number 3, with the ball. A throw to number 13 of Rochester. And 13 of Rochester kicks it out of bounds. And the vice principal of Rochester picks up the ball, our own Mr. Kiesling. Number 24 of Rochester with the ball. Number 27 of Rochester, hard kick to number 25 of Rochester, and she gets the ball. Number 1 of Peru with the ball now. 25 of Rochester steals it back and going on the offensive. A hard kick towards the goal. Almost would have been a goal. Peru goalie gets the ball. What an amazing play by number 25 of Rochester. Now number 24 Rochester with the ball, trying to pass to another Rochester player. 14 of Peru, kicking to 24 of Rochester, and Rochester almost lining up a goal attempt, and the ball rolls out of bounds. Eleven of Rochester with the throw in. Number 24, Rochester with the ball. The kick caught in midair by Peru's goalie. That is at least the third save that she's made. 13 of Rochester, collision with number 5 of Peru. Both fighting for the ball. 9 of Rochester with the ball now, passing to number 13 of Rochester. Number 27 of Rochester kicks the ball to Peru, and it goes out of bounds. What will the officials deem the ball to go to? The possession. Black ball. Number three, a Peru with the ball. The throw in. Number seven, Rochester with keeping the ball in bounds. Number nine, Rochester kicks to a number seven, five of Peru, and the ball goes out of bounds. Nine of Rochester, now with the ball. The throw in. Header by 27 of Rochester. Header by number 11 of Rochester, and the ball is still in bounds. And 31 of Rochester tries to keep the ball in bounds, accidentally knocks it out of bounds. And number three of Peru with the throw in. Header by number 7 of Rochester, and now it's a mad scramble for the ball. Number 5 of Peru with the ball by number 13 of Rochester, blocking it and stopping the momentum. 27 of Rochester gets the ball back and kicks it hard down to number 11 of Rochester. 11 of Rochester lining up the shot. Number 12 of Peru kicks it hard away towards the corner. Dear me, what a play by Rochester on that one. Rochester throwing in. Peru kicks, the same Peru girl, number 12, kicks it right back out of bounds. And 27 of Rochester with a corner kick. And goes along the line of scrimmage, out of bounds. Peru with the ball. Rolling it down to the corner. Number 7 of Rochester with the corner kick. Peru and Rochester both anticipating the kick. The score remains scoreless. Rochester trying to get the ball in. Peru trying to keep it out. And Peru succeeds in keeping the ball out. Number 3 to number 5 of Peru. And Peru, number 5 of Peru, racing towards midfield. Number 9 of Rochester, a header by number 5 of Peru. Number 13 of Rochester, however, passing to number 24 of Rochester, who passes it to a 25 of Rochester. 31 of Rochester racing after the ball, but Peru's goalie picks up the ball before the goal can happen. 27 of Rochester there to meet up with the ball. The kick to 31 of Rochester, a header to stop the momentum. 12 of Peru kicks it out of bounds. And 27 of Rochester will throw the ball back in. And 31 of Rochester with the ball. Kicking it to number 21 of Rochester with the... And the ball does not go over the fence, but it goes well out of bounds. 12 of Rochester now with the ball. Eight of Rochester trying to keep the ball in bounds and succeeding, kicking it to her teammate 25 of Rochester. Seven of Rochester kicking, trying to get intended target 25 of Rochester, kicks it to Peru, who in turn kicks it back to number seven of Rochester. Peru kicks the ball to number four, and number 16 of Rochester now with the ball, racing along the line, kicking to number 25 of Rochester, and the ball rolls out of bounds. Peru now with the ball. The toss. Eight of Rochester kicking to her teammate, 25 of Rochester. And the ball rolls out of bounds. The possession deemed to be in Peru. And Peru number four steals the ball from Rochester number eight, number seven of Rochester. With the ball now, number seven of Rochester, eight of Rochester, 12 of Peru, and a hard kick only to be met by Rochester. 16 of Rochester, 7 of Rochester, to 24 of Rochester, 14 of Peru, 7 of Rochester. And Rochester getting ready for the switch in. And the switch in. Number 17 and 3 of Rochester going out, and number 25 going out on the field, and number 25 and number 24 of Rochester coming back in. Back to the ball game. Number 12 of Peru. Lining up her kick. 10 minutes in, and still no score by either team. A kick. 17 of Rochester with a hard kick of her own. 8 of Rochester anticipating the ball coming to her, but Peru tries to stop it. Peru now chasing after the ball. 22 of Peru with the ball. Number 8 of Rochester accidentally knocked to the ground by Peru. And now Peru number 4. High kick. Number 9 of Rochester and number 4 of Peru, along with number 7 of Peru, chasing after the ball. Number 9 of Rochester tries to kick it out of bounds, but the ball ends up rolling out of bounds by a kick by number 4 of Peru. What an exciting game this is turning out to be. A throw in by Rochester, and a hard throw in indeed. And Rochester. 31 of Rochester, trying to get the ball back from number 6 of Peru. And number 3 of Rochester does it for her. Number 22 of Peru, kicking to number 9 of Peru, who kicks to number 7 of Peru. Son of Rochester, trying to kick to 3 of Rochester, but ends up meeting face-to-face with number 22 of Peru. Number 9 of Rochester, kicking to number 3 of Peru. Elena Richard, number 17 of Rochester, trying to get the ball back from Peru. However, in doing so, is awarded a penalty. And a penalty free kick. Now, 14 of Peru to 4 of Peru to 14 of Peru, who kicks it. And the ball is taken back by number 16 of Rochester. 16 of Rochester trying to kick the ball to her teammates. Peru keeping the ball in bounds somehow. Number 7 of Rochester now on the offensive, passing midfield. 7 of Rochester keeping along the safety of the line. Now deep in Peru territory, trying to get up to center. Peru, number 7 of Rochester once again kicking to center field. 11, goal by number 11 of Rochester. The score now stands 13 minutes and 28 seconds into the game. The score now stands 1-0, Lady Zebras. What a score indeed. Now 27 and 8 of Rochester taking a break, while number 30 and number 5 of Rochester coming back in. What a play by number 11 of Rochester. And a nice attempt at stopping the ball by Peru indeed. And number 9 of Peru getting ready. 9 of Rochester passing to 5 of Rochester, trying to pass. 9 of Peru, 5 of Rochester, and 9 of Rochester try to get the ball. And the official, 16 of Rochester being called out on a foul. And now, 7 of Rochester lining up a free kick. Apparently it wasn't 16 of Rochester, but it was on Peru. So now 17 of Rochester trying to get the ball. 4 of Peru. 13 of Rochester gets the ball back easily. And the ball rolls out of bounds. And now 3 of Peru throwing back in. 13 of Rochester not letting that ball go into goal, but number 5 of Rochester accidentally kicks the ball back out. Another throw in by Peru. 14 of Peru. Tonight Peru, 13 of Rochester. 5 of Rochester now with the ball and kicking down. Momentum in Rochester's favor. Number 11 of Rochester, who scored the goal prior, kicking down to number 31 of Rochester, and now the ball is past midfield. Number 5 of Peru kicking. High kick. 7 of Rochester heads the ball back over midfield into Peru territory. 17 of Rochester stops the ball, but Peru gives a kick and momentum back to Peru, and Rochester's goalie gives the ball a nice welcome. 9 of Rochester tries to interfere with number 7 of Peru's kick. 17-9 tag team Peru and 11 Rochester fiercely chasing after the ball. The ball rolls out of bounds. Sarah Schaller, the one who scored the goal prior and the only goal so far 15 minutes into the game, accidentally kicked the ball out of bounds. 3 of Peru, throwing the ball back in. 13 of Rochester, keeping the ball in bounds, accidentally knocks it back out of bounds. Number 3 of Peru, now throwing back in for Rochester, for Peru. 5 of Rochester with a hard header. 17 of Rochester with a kick, kicks out of bounds. Once again, 3 of Peru, throwing near the exact same spot she did the last two times. 7 of Rochester and 3 of Peru. A hard kick to number 31 of Rochester. 3 of Rochester, and number 11 of Rochester lining up for another goal. And a light kick that goes lightly into the hands of number 21, the goalie of Peru. And a hard kick tells the ball, don't come back in our goal. Number 9 of Rochester, trying to get to number 30 of Rochester and succeeds at some level. 5 of Peru, trying to keep the ball in bounds, and does so. 7 of Peru and 9 of Rochester in an intense battle of the ball. And 9 of Rochester keeping the ball in bounds. The ball accidentally rolls out of bounds. More than half of the game remains. More than half of the first half remains. And 16 accidentally knocked to the ground. 9 of Rochester. Now with the ball running along the right side. 5 of Peru gives a header. And number 3 of Rochester now with the ball. Kicks the ball. Is met by a Peru defender. 22 of Peru gives the ball a welcoming party. 7 of Rochester accidentally kicks it out of bounds. And 23 of Rochester is not given clearance to go in the game. To substitute in. 16 of Rochester with the ball. 16 of Rochester passing to number 7 of Rochester. 7 of Rochester. A hard pass. Number 31 of Rochester chasing after the ball, but number 12 of Peru will get there first. Almost kicks it out of bounds. Rochester keeping the ball inbounds. And a fierce battle for the ball. Close to the goal. And the ball is kicked, but goes behind the goal, not in the goal. So, Rochester loses possession of the ball. And number 11, Sarah Schaller, the scorer of the only goal so far, substituting out for number 23 of Rochester. 12 of Rochester lining up her kick. Kick to number 3 of Peru is intercepted by number 5 of Rochester, but the ball goes rolling out of bounds. 14 of Rochester switching out for 13 of Rochester. Well, of Peru. Lining up her kick. The kick. Low yet far. 30 of Rochester now with the ball. Kicking to 31 of Rochester. 6 of Peru intercepting the ball. 7 of Peru chasing after the ball. 9 of Rochester tries to interfere. The ball is rolling straight toward Kelsey to Emily Tyler. And Emily gives a hard kick to the ball all the way from the goal line to midfield. The ball is still in possession of Rochester. 7 of Rochester throwing in. 31 of Rochester with the ball on the line. 3 of Rochester trying to kick to number 17 of Rochester. 3 of Rochester on a second try gets it. 14 of Rochester, kicks to 17 of Rochester. 17 of Rochester, then kicks to number 7 of Rochester. 7 of Rochester, kicks to number 31 of Rochester. And 31 of Rochester trying to line up her shot and hits the side of the goal. 19 minutes and 30 seconds in, we've only had one goal so far. And that was acquired 13 minutes and 28 seconds into the game. Nearly halfway through the game now, 1-0. Rochester Lady Zebras. Seven of Rochester lining up the corner kick. And a hard kick. Five of Peru gives the header. And four of Peru trying to charge up the line. Tries to stop the momentum of the ball. Falls down. And slow to get up. Number three of Rochester. Kicking. Trying to kick to another Rochester player. But the ball goes out of bounds. 24 of Rochester. Primed to substitute. 24 Rochester substituting in for number 3 of Rochester. No, number 7. And 17 of Rochester almost ready to throw in. Seventeen of Rochester trying to get the ball to her teammates. 30 of Rochester trying to just bump the ball back in. And a hard kick almost connected with number 31 of Rochester. 17 of Rochester and Peru competing for the ball. 14 of Rochester with a hard kick to number 24 of Rochester. 30 of Rochester. A kick to 24 of Rochester. And trying to kick to another Rochester teammate. 3 of Rochester manages to keep the ball inbounds. And Peru, it's number 22, accidentally maneuvers the ball out of bounds. This will set up a corner kick for Rochester's own number 24. The corner kick by Rochester. Hits the side of the net. The corner kick was a goal! It was hard to see, but apparently the referees have indeed deduced the corner kick to be a goal. Fantastic play by number 24 of Rochester. And the score now stands 2-0. Rochester scoring 13 and a half minutes and 23 and a half minutes into the game. And now with just 17 minutes left to go in the first half, there's still plenty of time, however, for Peru to stage a comeback. 24 of Rochester trying to get to number 30 of Rochester. 9 of Rochester. To 17 of Rochester. 17 of Rochester with the ball. 17 and 5, both chasing after the ball of Rochester. 9 of Rochester kicking to 5 of Rochester, who kicks it to 23 of Rochester, but the ball rolls out of bounds. And 9 of Peru heads the ball in. 9 of Rochester. Peru trying to stop the ball, and they do. 5 of Rochester kicking down to 11 of Peru. 11 of Peru. Number 16 of Rochester. And 31 of Rochester has now got the ball. Demonstrating fancy footwork out there. Trying to line up the ball for a kick. And the referees have blown the whistle. There will be a free kick. The question is, for who? 3 Rochester players possibly lining up for substitution. 24 of Rochester lining up for a penalty shot. Almost her second goal of the night. It's okay. 25, 8, and 27 of Rochester subbing in for number 5. Number 31 and number 30 of Rochester. Hard kick by Peru. 23 of Rochester stops at 27 of Rochester, trying to get the ball back in the goal. The ball rolls out of bounds. 17 of Rochester. About to throw the ball back in. Possession, however, goes to Peru. 3 of Peru with the throw. 14 of Rochester accidentally kicks it back in. 2 subs for 4 Peru, 13 and 8. Subbing in for number 9 and number 11 of Peru. 3 of Peru throwing in. 14 of Rochester heading the ball back out. Eight of Peru throwing the ball into number 14 of Rochester. Number 9 of Rochester keeping the ball in bounds. 7 of Peru kicking the ball. The save by Emily Tyler. And Emily giving a hard thank you to the ball. 7 of Peru, however, trying to line up another shot. But when she kicks the ball, there is no Peru woman to greet it, and the ball is kicked out of bounds and is deemed in favor of Rochester. 17 of Rochester. About to throw the ball back in. Less subs coming in for Rochester are 2 and 13. 17 and 16 of Rochester coming out. Now, 24 of Rochester throwing in. 27 of Rochester tries to kick to number 14 of Rochester. Number 9 of Rochester chasing after the ball. 9 of Rochester and 3 of Peru after the ball. 9 of Rochester decides to kick the ball out of bounds. There is now 13 minutes and 24 seconds left in the half.
Who blocks this? What?
Now, 14 of Peru accidentally kicks to 14 of Rochester. 14 of Rochester trying to turn the ball around. 14 of Peru. Make sure that 14 of Rochester, kicks the ball out of bounds. 8 of Peru kicking the ball, throwing the ball in, met with Rochester. 27 of Rochester kicking number 3 of Rochester. The header, the head, chest, and then kick. And 3 of Rochester trying to chase after the ball again. 24 of Rochester. 12 of Peru, now with the ball. And 11 of Rochester, subbing in for 23 of Rochester. Clock winding down. And the throw, high kick, out of bounds. The ball goes back to Rochester. Currently, Rochester leads with 12 minutes left in the first half and 28 minutes in. 2-0. 24 Rochester throws in. And 11 of Rochester trying to line up the shot. 8 of Rochester getting close. The shot caught by the Peru goalie. Hard kick. 27 of Rochester there to greet the ball. 3 of Peru to 7 of Peru. 9 of Peru, 9 of Rochester with the ball. 8 of Peru now with the ball. 8 of Rochester to 13 of Rochester. 5 of Peru. And the ball is kicked out of bounds by Rochester. Peru now has the ball with 11 minutes and 10 seconds to go. Peru's ball again. 5 of Peru throwing in to 9 of Rochester. 9 of Rochester on the offensive. 25 of kicks down to 25 of Rochester, but inadvertently, the ball rolls out of bounds. The throw by Peru. 9 of Rochester stopping the ball and turning the ball around. 25 of Rochester to 24 of Rochester, and the ball continues rolling down. 12 of Peru kicking the ball, trying to get it to another Peru player. Rochester throwing the ball in. The ball rolls out of bounds. And the possession... And the possession of the ball is deemed to be in favor of Peru. A foul is called on Rochester. 14 of Peru. Lining up the kick. Kicking to 24 of Rochester. Who kicks to 2 of Rochester? Who kicks to 24 of Rochester? Who kicks to 8 of Rochester? 14 of Rochester kicks up to number 3 of Peru. The previous player was supposed to be Peru. And Peru's goalie scoops up the ball and gives it a one-armed laser close to midfield. 24 of Rochester giving a hard kick. Almost goes in the goal. Had too hard of a bounce, but a very, very nice effort by number 24 of Rochester. Twelve of Peru, lining up the shot. The kick by Peru, 13 of Peru now with the ball, 11 of Rochester. Oh. 9 of Rochester with the ball. And the ball rolls out of bounds. Possession goes back to Peru. 3 of Peru. Throwing in. 14 of Rochester kicks the ball out of bounds. Peru with the ball. Rochester 14 chasing after the ball. But Rochester's goalie gets it and prepares for another punt. And the ball rolls right out across midfield, and it's kicked across midfield. And apparently, number 4 of Peru had the wind knocked out of her. Apparently, number 13 of Rochester, Miss Karina Peterson, when doing a header, accidentally headed right into the chest. And apparently, number 4 of Peru seems to be okay now. 24 of Rochester with the hard kick. And Peru answering back. 4 of Peru kicking to 7 of Peru around midfield. 9 of Rochester kicking to 2 of Rochester. Two Rochester players awaiting substitution. 9 of Rochester. Up the sidelines. Kicking to 24. Peru there to intercept. 7 of Peru. Being challenged by 13 of Rochester. 3 of Peru trying to line up a shot. The goalie muffs. And the ball rolls just out of bounds. The goalie, Emily Tyler, trying to catch the ball, but it was kicked out of her hands. And the Peru goalie almost had an easy goal. And the Peru players almost had an easy goal there. The ball just barely rolled out of bounds. The two Rochester players coming back on the bench, 14 and 2. Seven of Rochester. Lining up the shot. And 11 of Rochester. Kicking the ball to 27 of Rochester. Who kicks it? And 31 of Rochester. Shepherd trying to get the ball. 13 of Peru accidentally kicks it out of bounds. 27 of Rochester. Throwing it around three quarters field. 11 of Rochester, Schaller with the ball, is kicked out of bounds, kicked out by number 6 of Peru. 6 of Peru, once again, trying to kick the ball in favor of Peru, and this time succeeds to number 8 of Peru. 13 of Rochester there to greet the ball. 14 of, Roche, 14 of Peru kicking down. 9 of Rochester kicking back into Peru territory. 14 and 24 of Peru and Rochester respectively after the ball. Ball is now in the 4 of Rochester, steals out of 16 of Rochester. The ball, however, rolls out of bounds. Therefore, the ball deemed to be in possession of Peru. 14 of Peru kicking in. Rochester guarding the goal. 7 of Rochester kicks it up in the air. Anybody's ball. 9 of Rochester gives a hard how do you do to the ball. And the ball responds by rolling out of bounds. 14 of Rochester now with the ball. Peru trying to get a goal. 4 minutes and 20 seconds left on the clock. The ball now in the hands of Rochester. 1 Rochester player substituting in, 17. Peru player substituting in, 10. Peru player substituting out, 8. And Peru player substituting out, 24. 24 has scored a corner kick goal. And the other goal is scored by Schaller of Rochester. And the ball deemed to be in the possession of Rochester. Lining up for the kick-in. And Peru almost kicks it back out. 4 of Peru stops it. And 2 Rochester players chasing after the ball. 3 of Peru trying to get Peru's first goal. 9 of Rochester kicking the ball to the outside. And a nice kick to number 8 of Rochester. 8 and 7 of Rochester trying to steal it back from number 5 of Peru. And 17 of Rochester trips while dribbling the ball. 13 of Rochester kicks the ball out of bounds, ensuring more time is being bought.
Can you stretch my hip?
For Rochester. 7 and 17 of Peru and Rochester after the ball. 9 of Rochester with the ball. 7 of Peru almost about to kick, but 9 of Rochester gets it back out. And number 8 of Rochester on the offensive. Peru falling back. 25 of Rochester now with the ball. Hard offensive. Almost in the goal. The ball hits the side of the goal. Now with 2.5 minutes left in the first half. Rochester leading 2-0. Peru trying to get back across the field in under 2.5 minutes. 12 of Peru. 3 of Rochester. 3 of Peru. 13 of Rochester kicks it out of bounds. The possession still Peru. 27 of Rochester stopping the ball. And a hard kick to number 11 of Rochester, who is nearly uncontested. 6 of Peru, however, rushing in. And she kicks it past 6 of Peru, lining up the shot. 31 of Rochester kicks it straight to the goalie. What an attempt by Schaller and Shepherd of Rochester. 27 of Rochester trying to keep the ball inbounds, but the ball rolls out of bounds. 10 of Peru chasing after the ball. 1.5 minutes left in the first half. The score is still 2-0. 7 of Rochester to 10 of Peru. Up in the air. 13 of Rochester. 17 of Rochester stopping the ball. Less than 70 seconds left to go. 17 of Rochester throwing the ball back in. And a hard kick. Richard stopping the ball. Kicking it down for Rochester. 14 of Peru kicks the ball up in the air. 22 of Rochester to two number 6 of Rochester. 14 of Rochester. 5 of Rochester. All of those previous Rochesters were Peru. And now with less than 35 seconds left to go in the first half, 16 of Rochester giving the kick to for Peru. About to throw in. 20 seconds left in the first half. Peru, Rochester, trying to stall for time. Maybe even get another goal. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that's it. Tyler catching the ball just as soon as the half buzzes. Your current score is 2-0. Rochester Lady Zebras. We will be back in a short moment. Don't go anywhere. Hello back, Rochester and Peru, as well as any other fan who is interested in watching girls soccer. Once again, I am Isaac Smith, and we are covering the girls soccer game between the Peru Lady Tigers and the Rochester Lady Zebras. Currently, right now, the score is reads 2-0 with 2 minutes left in half in the halftime. Rochester currently right now is seeking for a win, and so is Peru, so this game will be crucial to either team's schedule. Now, both the goals were scored in this order and as followed. With 13 and a half minutes in to the game, there was a goal by one Sarah Schaller, number 11 of Rochester. And 10 minutes following that, 23 minutes and 30 seconds into the game, number 24 of Rochester scored on a corner kick. Peru has yet to score. Again, best of luck to both teams. From RTC TV4. Both teams giving pep talks as we are about to begin the game. 30 seconds left in the half. Both teams riled up and ready to go. And yes, number 7 of Rochester. RTC wishes you the best of luck in the game. Enough joking around. It's game time. The scoreboard seems to agree with me. At midfield, Rochester getting ready for the opening kick. Rochester with the kick. 11 of Peru. Gets the ball out of bounds. Rochester fired up. 11 of Rochester. Hard pass to number 31 of Rochester. 27 of Rochester with the ball. The ball rolls out of bounds. Throw in by Peru. Goals have now been reversed. Rochester heading towards the east goal and Peru heading towards the west goal. Possession in Peru. 10 of Peru throwing in. 9 of Rochester. 14 of Peru. 13 of Rochester getting tangled up with 14 in Peru. Three of Peru kicking down. And the officials deemed the ball to be out of bounds in Peru's favor. Now back to the game. 11 of Rochester maintaining she did not kick out the ball, and the officials agree. Rochester throwing in the ball. 31 of Rochester. Shepherd trying to get a goal. And 6 of Peru or 31 of Rochester kicked it out of bounds. The officials deemed the possession of the ball to be in Peru. And 31 of Rochester charging with the ball only to be met with one of Peru's own. The momentum went with Peru until very recently with Rochester. 25 of Rochester kicking number 11 of Rochester. 11 of Peru trying to stop the ball and turn it around. Rochester trying to line up a kick. And a kick by Rochester almost was a goal. Two and a half minutes into the game, into the second half, and no goals yet by either team in this half. Twelve of Peru lining up the kick. The kick. Rochester trying to intercept the ball. Peru. Peru's momentum being driven backwards. And now Rochester in possession of the ball. Number 11 of Rochester trying to keep the ball inbounds while at the same time trying to get the ball in the goal. Number 11 of Rochester almost clear. Kicking to number 27 of Rochester who kicks it out of bounds. Twelve Peru lining up the kick. Eight of Rochester tries to intercept, but just flies right past her. Eight of Rochester. Hard throw. Five of Peru blocks it. Four of Peru now charging with the ball. Kicks it to number seven of Peru. Hard kick. And four of Peru is chasing. Three of Peru coming out of nowhere. Nine of Rochester and three of Peru chasing after the ball. And it's a dead race. Looks more like a track match. It looks like a track match there for a moment. And the ball rolls out of bounds. Possession goes to Peru. The coach for Rochester made a promise that the Rochester Lady Zebras would score a goal in the first five, at least a goal, one goal in the first 5 minutes. And right now, Rochester is running out of time on that promise. 25 of Rochester now with the ball. 25 of Rochester kicking right through. The Peru players. Now, 8 of Rochester. With the ball, throwing back in. 24 of Rochester, stopping the ball. 24 of Rochester kicking number 8 of Rochester. 22 of Peru quite literally gives the cold shoulder. 5 minutes in, and no goals by either team. 27 of Rochester, now with the ball. 11 of Rochester chasing after the ball, but does not get it. Five Peru throwing in. 27 of Rochester trying to get to number 31 of Rochester, but Peru stopping. 13 of Rochester. 7 of Rochester. A hard kick of the ball to the head, and officials call no foul. The ball rolls out of bounds. And Karita Peterson, the one who's hit, is fine. 6 of Peru trying to intercept. except from number 31 of Rochester, but 31 of Rochester gets it to number 25 of Rochester, who gets it to number 11 of Rochester, and now, and a hard kick by Peru, the ball heading back towards Rochester territory, but Peru kicks it, Rochester kicks it out of bounds. Peru throwing in the ball, Rochester trying to get the ball back to the goal. However, the ball rolls out of bounds, and now it's Rochester's possession. And 11 of Peru kicks the ball out of bounds, and once again, the ball is in Rochester's possession. 11 of Rochester gets tied up with 11 of Peru. So once again, possession of the ball goes to, wait a minute, it goes to Peru. Peru throwing the ball in. Peru kicks it out. Number 3, Peru, kicking it out. Rochester throwing the ball in. Peru intercepting. 24 of Rochester. 31 of Rochester. Trying to line up a pass to number 25 of Rochester. 25 of Rochester trying to kick to the goal, but is easily scooped up by the goalie. And the kick. 27 of Rochester to 24 of Rochester. 24 of Rochester accidentally kicks to number 11 of Peru. 27 of Rochester trying to get the ball. 27 of Rochester. 11 of Rochester and 6 of Peru after the ball, both after the ball. And a nice reversal by Schaller, but the ball goes strictly in the momentum of Peru. And 9 of Rochester to 13 of Rochester to 24 of Rochester. However, the kick never comes to be, and 14 of Peru. And now it's a mad scramble for the ball. 16 of Rochester with the ball, trying to stop the momentum towards their goal. And kicks it out of bounds, deciding that if she doesn't get it, nobody gets it. Peru, number 5, throwing in. 31 minutes and 43 seconds left in the game. 16 of Rochester. Almost keeps the ball in bounds, but the ball skits off to the right. 5 of Rochester. 5 of Peru throwing in. But 7 of Rochester heads the ball out. 5 of Peru throwing back in. 8 of Rochester trying to intercept the ball. 24. 9 of Rochester. High kick. And a hard upward kick back to center field by number 25. 8 of Rochester tries to kick to number 25, but doesn't, and she kicks to number 31 and will be successful. 31, trying to line up the shot. Instead, kicks it back to her teammate. The ball now dangerously close to the goal. 25 of Rochester and 22 of Peru. Doesn't, and the ball does not go in the goal. 22 of Peru got tripped up. 10 minutes into the second half, and we have had no goals in this half. The score still stands, Rochester 2 and Peru 0. Good job to number 24 and number 11, two of the hardest working players out there on the Rochester Lady Zebra team, as they switch out for a much deserved break. And 5 of Peru and 8 of Rochester after the ball. 8 of Rochester kicks the ball to number 7 of Rochester. Lines up for the shot. 25 of Rochester. Interfered by number 6 of Peru, who is slow to get up. Apparently 6 of Peru is fine. And now 25 of Rochester lining up for a corner kick. Rochester's already had one successful corner kick by number 24. Every single Rochester player minus one and every Peru player lining up, trying to get the ball. Yeah. 25 of Rochester, high kick. Yeah. Rochester trying to get the ball in the goal. And right now, Peru trying to get the ball out of the goal zone. 8 of Rochester and 4 Peru in a dead race for the ball. And it rolls out of bounds. 4 of Peru kick the ball out of bounds. 8 of Rochester throwing back in. 17 of Rochester now with the ball. 17 of Rochester kicking to 8 of Rochester. 4 of Peru kicks the ball to 3 of Peru, but 13 of Rochester interferes. 13 of Rochester hard kick to number 3 of Rochester. 3 of Rochester kicking it back to number 27 of Rochester. 27 of Rochester kicking to number 3 of Rochester. And the ball slows down just at out of bounds. It's unknown who will have what, which possession, but apparently, yes, 25 of Rochester does now have, now has the ability to kick the corner kick, but instead of number 25, it will now be number 23. Now clock winding down, 12 minutes into the second half, and 28 minutes left to go in the entire game. Rochester still maintaining a semi-comfortable lead of 2-0. And the whistle blown. 7 of Rochester. The corner kick. Rochester trying to keep the ball in their momentum, but hordes of Peru players making sure that doesn't happen. But somehow, Rochester with a clear shot at the goal. Nearly, just misses the goal. Twelve and a half minutes into the second half, and so many close calls by both Rochester and Peru. 12 of Peru now lining up her free kick. A kick. 7 of Rochester. Hard kick, a bit too hard. The ball rolls out of bounds. Both teams on edge. This is do or die. Peru with the kick again. 17 of Rochester stops the ball. 7 of Rochester gets the momentum back, and with an almost clear shot at the goal, 23 of Rochester tries to get the ball set up, but 12 of Peru, all it takes is one player to interfere. And the ball is still in Rochester's possession. The ball has been kept in Peru territory now for a good while. Seven of Rochester, kicking a 30 of Rochester. 17 of Rochester, in the confusion, the ball is kicked out of bounds. The referees deemed the ball to be in possession of Peru. 14 minutes in the game, still 2-0. Twelve of Peru. The kick. The ball rolls out of bounds and rolling towards our camera. And Mason, our filmer, demonstrating some soccer skills of his own. 30 of Rochester throwing the ball in. 5 of Peru there to greet it, along with an assorted other amount of Rochester and Peru players. Once again, 30 of Rochester throwing the ball in. 17 of Rochester stopping the ball. This is her shot. Another near miss. Almost. The ball goes out of bounds again. So many close calls by the Rochester Lady Zebras that if all the close calls would have totaled up to actual goals, they probably would be somewhere in the realm of over 900. Number 12 of Peru lining up her shot. The kick. 7 of Rochester with the header. 14 of Rochester there to greet the ball. Miffs with the kick, but on her second, but gets a second chance and does not fail to disappoint. 30 Rochester, 7 Rochester, 23 Rochester almost gets the ball in, rolling towards the corner, hits the flag, and now 6 of Peru throwing the ball back in. 30 Rochester there to greet the ball. Ball rolling out of bounds, and the possession is deemed to be in Rochester's favor. 17 of Rochester throwing back in. Lots of action happening close to where Rochester wants to score. 7 of Rochester. Blocked. 17 of Rochester. 17 of Rochester to 3 of Rochester. 3 of Rochester. Oh. 7 of Rochester. 3 of Rochester. Chasing after the ball. And 3 of Rochester. 3 of Peru charging down. 9 of Rochester. Finally getting them clear. Just over a quarter of the game left to go. Peru throwing in the ball. Rochester kicking the ball. And Rochester kicking the ball to number 3 of Rochester. 3 of Rochester being challenged by Peru, but maintains the ball. 17 of Rochester flanking. 7 of Rochester gets a hard how do you do. And number 31 of Rochester, this is her shot! And the ball is caught by the goalie. The goalie has equaled the amount of times... has at least equaled the times that the ball has rolled out of bounds. 7 of Rochester with the header. 23 of Rochester kicking to number 31 of Rochester. Looking for a second chance, but decides to pass it on to another member of Rochester. 3 of Rochester. Three of Peru. Three of Rochester. Kicking to number 7 of Rochester.
Hey!
Amber, you middle!
Amber! Center.
And the throw by Delay Zebras.
I was!
Six of Peru. Corner kick by the Rochester Lady Zebras. 19 minutes into the second half, and still no scoring by either side in this half. Rochester still has only 2 goals. 1 goal from a corner kick by number 24, the other by number 11. Which was just a goal. Now, Rochester lining up the shot. 17 of Rochester. Rochester, 30 of Rochester, however, comes up with the ball in the immediate aftermath, trying to get to a good angle. 23 of Rochester kicking back to 30 of Rochester, who kicks it to a Peru defender. 23 of Rochester kicks it to Peru. Peru trying to keep the ball out. And 30 Rochester, she was about to get the ball. 14 of Rochester defending, keeping the ball within scoring range. The ball now out of scoring range. 9 of Rochester kicking to 5 of Rochester. And a nice header by number 13 of Rochester. Number 17 of Rochester with the ball, kicking to number 23 of Rochester. 7 of Rochester. 23 of Rochester, however. 5 of Peru. And 30 of Rochester trying to out-duel each other. 4 of Rochester and 4 of Peru and 14 of Rochester. And now Rochester locked in a dead battle for the ball. And 9 of Rochester kicks the ball out of bounds. Less than a quarter of the game to go. Peru throws the ball back in. 4 of Peru getting ready to kick. Just right goes into the feet of number 9 of Rochester. 7 of Rochester trying to stop the momentum and does so in slowing, but Peru ends up getting back across midfield just for the ball to roll out of bounds. 17 of Rochester throwing back in. Lady Zebras wanting to keep their lead strong. And a hard throw. Header to number 7. An impeccable toss by number 17. And the ball rolls out of bounds, courtesy of Peru. 17, lining up for a corner kick. At least the sixth corner kick of the game. Actually, no, it's a corner throw. And apparently a foul by number 17 of Rochester, trying to redeem herself. 17 of Rochester, now with the ball. And with a near clear shot, but Rochester once again kicks the ball to Peru's goalie. 22 minutes into the second half, and still no scoring by either team in this half. 9 of Rochester charging after the ball. High kick. 17 of Rochester with a nice kick. 12 of Peru trying to slow the momentum and kicks the ball out of bounds. And Rochester 17 throwing the ball back in after Peru threw it out. Actually, not 17. Substitution for Rochester. And the ball is placed somewhere. The clock continues to tick, tick, tick down. And that's the whistle. Yes, 17, throwing the ball in. Throws it right to 7 of Peru. 7 of Peru tries to get a hard kick and does so probably half as successfully as she wants it. 9 of Rochester kicks to 23 of Rochester, who kicks it in the air and then kicks it to herself and then dribbles it. 24 of Rochester tries to go in for the sneak, but almost does a leg swipe. Number 14 of Rochester performs a textbook steal. Number 6 of Peru kicks the ball, and after an exchange between number 9 and number 7 of Rochester and Peru, the ball has now rolled. Rolled close to the goal, but is now inching its way back to midfield. Now going back to the goal, 7 of Peru, caught by Emily Tyler, the goalie. Hard kick. Only 16 minutes left of the game to go. And a free kick being awarded to Rochester. 24 of Rochester. And she makes use of all of that leg power. 22 of Peru and 23 of Rochester after the ball. However, the ball is deemed to be a foul of some sorts. And Peru is given a free kick. 14 of Peru performing the free kick. 24 of Rochester stopping the ball. 14 of Rochester starting the momentum back at around midfield. And the ball goes out of bounds in favor of Rochester. 25 minutes into the second half. 15 minutes left to go in the entire game. Peru, Rochester maintaining the ball at the closer half of the goal to Peru's goal, keeping the pressure high on Peru's defense. 14 of Peru giving a header. 2 of Rochester to 17 of Rochester. 17 of Rochester with the ball. Stops the ball. Kicks to 24 of Rochester, who kicks it to 8 of Peru. 17 of Rochester and 7 of Rochester. And 7 of Peru after the ball. But Rochester is awarded a free kick. And this could be crucial. And Peru's goalie snatches the ball back up and gives a laser pass all the way close to midfield. 3 of Peru. 16 of Rochester stealing the ball back from 3 of Peru. Free Rochester.
Unless you don't want to.
No, I don't. Nine of Rochester. With the ball. And the ball stopped by Emily Tyler. 13 minutes, 40 seconds left in the game. A hard how do you do by Tyler. And the ball stopped by 14, but spirals towards Rochester. 23-8 to Rochester and back to 8. Peru trying to get the ball. 14 to Rochester, kicking to 9 to Rochester. Trying to get it to 17 of Rochester, gets it to 3 of Rochester, tries to get it to 3 of Rochester, but that goes to Peru. 23 of Rochester to 8 of Rochester, but the ball rolls out of bounds, and Rochester will be likely awarded a corner kick. 31, 11, and 25 of Rochester substituting in, as well as 1 for Peru. 12:49 left to go in the game. The throw by Richard. And a hard header by number 14, 24 of Rochester, trying to get to number 11 of Rochester, but met by two Peru players. 31 of Rochester. And a high, hard kick that rolls out of bounds. Rochester still with the ball, 12:08 left in the game. 27 of Rochester. And Rochester's 27, ready to perform a corner kick. And the ball pops up and out of bounds. The referees deemed the possession of the ball to be with Peru. Peru once again kicking the ball. 17 of Rochester coming out and substituting for number 7 of Rochester. 11:11 left in the game. 12 of Rochester, 12 of Peru. And 11 of Rochester, and 31 of Rochester tries to get the ball. 9 of Rochester. 11 of Rochester. Kicking to number 31 of Rochester. And the kick right into the goalie. And the coach does not appear to be too happy. Oh, 10 minutes, 30 seconds left in the game. Rochester having an infinite amount of close calls along the way. 9 of Peru kicks to 9 of Rochester. 14 of Peru goes to 8 of Rochester. 31 of Rochester. 11 of Rochester kicking the ball, and it rolls out of bounds. We're now down to 9 minutes and 59 seconds left in the game and counting down. 12 of Peru. About to kick the ball. And a chest hit by number 11 of Rochester. 31 of Rochester. Trying to kick the ball in, but the Peru goalie thought otherwise and charged in. 27 of Rochester stops the ball. 27-7 of Rochester try to team up. 16 of Rochester, hard kick. 31 of Rochester trying to get the ball ready. 12 of Peru, however, stopping the ball and trying to keep it in bounds, but cannot. And now it goes to another corner kick for Rochester. Oh, Hard kick. Rochester trying to get the ball in the goal. Peru, 27 Rochester kicking the ball back. 12 of Peru locked in a fierce round and round, round in circles battle. And the ball is kicked clear and clear out of bounds. 8 minutes and 30 seconds left to go in the game. The throw by Rochester. 27 of Rochester kicks to Peru. And three of Peru. Races after the ball, but one of Rochester's defenders gets there first. Hey. 25 of Rochester. With the kick, goal! Goal by Rochester! And due celebration for Rochester indeed. Now Rochester leads 3-0 with 7 minutes and 53 seconds. 59 seconds left in the game. Another goal was made by the Rochester Lady Zebras. Now Peru ready to kick the ball. The seconds ticking off as the seconds decrease, so do their chances of winning. Rochester, Peru now coming back with a vengeance. The kick was so hard it went to the goalie. And now the goalie preparing for a standing kick. 24 Rochester. A roundhouse kick sends the ball to number 25 of Rochester, who keeps the ball in bounds. And simultaneous kicks by 25 and 22 of Rochester and Peru. Kick, keep it. However, the ball rolls out of bounds just barely due to an over-enthusiastic kick by Rochester. But nevertheless, with 6 minutes and 30 seconds, their chances, this game seems sealed, but it is not over until it is over. Six of Rochester kicking to seven. Six of Peru kicking to seven of Rochester. 24 of Rochester. And an overarching kick that almost went in the goal. But the goalie got there first. 6 minutes left in the game. Nine of Peru. Eight of Rochester. Eight of Rochester, nine and one of Peru fighting for the ball. And eight of Rochester is forced to kick the ball out of bounds. 22 of Peru throwing the ball just barely along the line. 13 of Rochester to eight of Rochester. And the ball goes out of bounds as 13 lets it go out of bounds. 5 minutes and 30 seconds left in the game. 24 of Rochester, about to throw it in. 18 of Rochester, going to sub in soon. And the ball is kicked out of bounds. Rochester throws the ball in. 25 of Rochester with a header. 31 of Rochester, no, 25 of Rochester gets the ball back. And the ball, and it's not all for naught as the ball rolls out of bounds. All right, 5 minutes and 5 minutes left in the entire game as it is do or die time for the Peru Lady Tigers. 30 of Rochester lining up for the throw. The all clear is given. 30 of Rochester throws the ball. And a hard kick by Rochester, which is immediately kicked by Peru. Miraculously, the ball still stays in bounds. Number 6 of Peru to number 31 of Rochester. 4 minutes and 20 seconds left in the game. Six of Peru kicks. Seven of Rochester kicking to five of Rochester, who kicks it to Duke tries to kick to 31. 14. 24 of Rochester with the ball. 14 of Peru. 9 of Rochester. A hard kick to number 30 of Rochester, who lets it go by. 22 of Rochester kicks it to 30 of Rochester. 22 of Peru kicks it to 30 of Rochester. 18 of Rochester. 31 of Rochester. To 18 of Rochester, who kicks it to 6 of Peru, who gets it to 11 of Rochester, and a close call for an attempt at a goal. 3 minutes and 20 seconds left in the game, as Peru's chances are dwindling and dwindling fast. 5 Rochester players substituting in as the game comes to a close. The throw in by Rochester. 2:50 left in the game. 7 of Peru to try dodges around 5 of Rochester. Charging down. 2 of Rochester stopping the ball. 14 of Rochester stopping the ball. 10 to 7 of Rochester blindsiding. 18 of Rochester trying to get the ball from 6 of Peru, 7 of Rochester, kicks it to 18 of Rochester, who tries a goal. 3 of Rochester almost gets a kick in. 2:10 left in the entire game, and Peru's chances are just about done. Hard kick. 18 of Rochester, to 10 of Peru, to 7 of Peru. 14 of Rochester tries charging in, but in doing so abandons her post. And now the defenders of Rochester are scrambling to stop the ball. 16 of Rochester makes a U-turn and keeps the ball in bounds. What a play. 30 of Rochester kicks it through the legs of 22 of Peru. 30 of Rochester to 3 of Rochester. And a collision. 1:20 in the game. 2 of Rochester. Rochester trying to get another game. Peru trying to score a goal. 5 of Rochester to 17 of Rochester. 17 of Rochester accidentally lets go by, but gets the ball back and manages to kick it to 30 of Rochester. 30 of Rochester makes a straight kick to 18 of Rochester. Less than a minute to go in the game. For Peru, it's now not more do or die time, but more just trying to make the dying less painful. 14 of Rochester, 3 kicks, keeping the ball in bounds. 18 of Rochester now trying to get the ball. Oh! And the ball rolling down. 33 seconds left in the game. 16 of Rochester trying to stop the ball. 14 of Rochester trying to stop the ball. Rochester stopping the flow. Seconds left to go in the game. As Rochester will 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's the ball game. Your final score, 3-0. Once again, I am Isaac Smith of RTCTV4. Again, make sure to check out our YouTube channel, RTCTV4, and check us out on our website, RTC4.com. Again, RTC4.com. Again, I am Isaac Smith. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.